Getting into the church is easy. We'll drop you at their center in Santa Monica. Then they'll take you by van to their main campus in Topanga. The real trick is getting asked to stay.
Now, they're really big on these therapy sessions. They use a setup like this. It's a laptop hooked up to a camera.
They'll ask you to reveal your deepest, darkest secrets while monitoring any change in the size of your iris.
Now, normally, this type of ocular movement reader uses sophisticated software, but here they simply have a trained counselor.
In other words, it's all nonsense.
Well, the good news is that nonsense is my middle name. So go ahead and probe man of mine, brother.
Why am I scared?
All right. What was your first sexual experience?
Oh, wait, hold the probe.
Okay, as far as we can tell, a person's willingness to reveal themselves is the one determining factor in getting asked to stay at the church's headquarters. So, that's up.
All right, fair enough. There's this girl named Sarah. We were 16 years old, and I held her hand at a party. It was very romantic, so I went to her house the next day.
Keep going.
You sure?
Yes.
She wasn't home, but the good news was that her mom was home, and she was sunbathing, and so she asked me to put some lotion on her, and so I'm putting the lotion on her body.
Was not cool.
What are you talking about? You said you wanted to know.
Is that for real?
Yeah. No. Well, yes, for the character, because I'm method.
So what you're saying is it's a fantasy of yours?
No. I'm good at what I do, and what I do is undercover work.
Undercover work indeed, Mr. Deeks.
Are you seriously turning into Hetty? Because you're freaking me out.
No, no. Don't divert the freak to me.
Yes, it's your freak, Mr. Deeks.
Oh, did you hear the part about the Stone Cold Fox and the lotion?
Every word.
Huh. Awkward.
An attorney from the DOJ is being sent here to monitor our investigation of the Church of the Unlocked Mind.
Why would the Department of Justice be monitoring us?
You think somebody high at the DOJ is a member of the church?
Whatever the motivation, we need to move quickly. I want the two of you inside before he gets here.
On it.
Got it.